product and if it's return high, there is a very high likelihood that customers will be providing comments, customers will be providing reasons why they are returning the product. We encourage all of you to please look at each of those reasons, identify if you can find some trends. These trends might be any type, it might be color is off, or it might be anything else. And you do your A, product improvement, B, catalog improvement. We strongly believe that solving these problems will ensure that your returns are reduced by 20 to 30%. These are the ideas that I can figure out for sellers to reduce returns.
Thank you very much, Rahul. That was very enlightening. I'm sure sellers will take these suggestions up. Now, before I go ahead and announce the winners of the game that we played, before that, I would like to take a small poll to understand this entire session. And I would like everyone to address the poll and update us how you like the scheme. So for all the attendees, sellers, I'm sending you a poll. This poll will be live on your screens now. Requesting everyone, please address the poll and update us. How would you like to rate this keynote session? Reminder, the poll is live for another 15 seconds. Requesting everyone to please address the poll. Thank you everyone for your kind responses. तो अब वक्त आ गया है हमारे क्विज के रिजल्ट्स का. तो आइए जानते हैं हमारे क्विज के रिजल्ट के विनर्स कौन कौन हैं. हमारे पहले सवाल के विनर हैं कृष्णा देवरा. आपका जवाब बिल्कुल सही था और आपने सबसे क्विकली आंसर किया आओ फिर पकड़े रफ्तार. So congratulations, Krishna Deora. And winner for second question is Manan Shah. Manan, aapne bhi sabse quickly answer diya tha, earn more. So congratulations, Manan. And hamare teesre winner hai Rahul Patel. Teesra response tha express. So aapka sahi jawab hamare paas sabse pehle aaya teesre question ke liye. So I would like to congratulate all three of you for being winners of this session. So now we have reached to the end of our event business hours, but let's face it, every hour is business hour for us. It was a privilege to have connected with all of you after this long, and we thank you for your presence here today. So prepare well for coming months and make the most of festive season that is about to arrive, and most importantly, please stay safe and take good care of everyone around you. Thank you very much once again, everyone. Hope to see you all again soon. Thank you. Have a great day ahead. I would like to thank all set of our panelists who made this event possible for us. And thank you very much, everyone. I'm your host, Ria, signing off for the day. And we hope to see you all again soon. Thank you.